Hello and welcome to Webylancers. As you have checked out the thumbnail for the Elementor increase prices, so it's an announcement for their price increase. So I think it's very bad announcement for the Elementor users and the buyers who are taking the services and building their websites using the Elementor builder. So but the reason behind this increase pricing is that they are giving the priority support and deep dive to the clients. So where they were responding in 1 or 2 days, they will just respond within 30 minutes. So here are the pricing packages. Click on the pricing. And now you'll see that there were 4 kinds of packages are available here. So they are just changing this expert package. So, and they are reducing it for the 25 sites. And now you can see their services are changed. So we'll go to the blog. And now we'll see, just open up this first post. And here are the new packages available. So now you'll see that they have changed this expert package and made it for the 25 websites. And they introduced a new package for the studio for $499 USD and an agency $999 USD. So it's for 1000 websites and it's for 100 websites. So their price is much increased and many of the people are saying that it's not good decision from the Elementor. But Elementor Pro says that we are giving a support, fastest support to the customers, so we need to charge some extra for that. So we'll just leave this blog post link in the description of my video. You can check this there if you want. So if you like my video, then please give me thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching my video, and I will see you in the next video.